What is this?
Class.
Me too. My name is also Jasmine Mehta and I am also born to bloom. This is my first speech, icebreaker speech. Today I will talk about the journey of my life and it is in the series of 4 episodes. First one, my childhood. In a very cool season, December 11, I born in a colorful city, Rajkot. My father was chartered accountant and my mother is an excellent homemaker. My sibling, my brother is also chartered accountant. And we siblings were like Tom and Jerry. We irritate each other but never stay apart. So my childhood was filled with full of fun, musty, magic and humor. We didn't have iPad or mobiles, but we enjoyed our street games. So I strongly believe that child within us should always remain alive so we can live our life with full of enjoyment. And the second part, second episode of my life when I transformed into teen. Of course, my school and college days, I was very studious and hardworking. So sometimes only my friends called me a bookworm. I completed my intermediate in Gujarati medium from Rajkot Gujarat University. As I was surrounded with all chartered accountants in my family, at very tender age of 15, I also joined my father's work and got a command on accountancy, auditing and income tax. So I got an opportunity to audit many schools, institutions, banks and trusts. Only one thing is constant in life, that is change. And the third, most important episode of my life, 1+1=1. Of course, my marriage. Yes, a most happening episode of my life when I got married with most lucid person, Vikram, an engineer, and landed to the Tata Chemicals, Mithapur. I call it happening because I blessed with two cute angels in my life. Again, history repeats. Tom and Jerry killed again Nidhi and Priyanshi and I paused my career for a while as I was busy enjoying my motherhood and excellent homemaker. But after some years, as I was restricted in a remote place, I became like a poor dodo because without no activities. But sudden change came in my life and the dodo turned into a falcon. Yes, a sudden change came in our life, an unexpected and unbelievable change came in my life. My husband got a job in Saudi Arabia 2008. So it was really an unexpected, unbelievable change for me. And then, now most electrifying episode of my life begins now. My dream life, yes, now I started to enjoy my cozy and luxurious life. I explored many countries across the world and I identified my potential and I proved it by running a play school under the name of Stepping Stone for 5 years. Of course, my passion towards the dance gave me another dimension as a dance choreographer and it gave me a phenomenal fame and I had been a judge for many dance shows. So from my experiences, I believe that consistency, hard working and honesty is the key to success. And the fifth here is on the air with you all Nishas, because I am sure that I will get one more feather in my cap and by sharpening my speaking skills. Looking forward for most captivating episode for you all Nishas. And this, I'm sure that this is really a pertinent podium for me to learn it. Over to you.